Yourself, you sent me hell, I cooed for help, you sent for feds. I never resisted arrest, I was feeling depressed. I was begging in the park, rope still on my neck. I just lost my best friend, carried his body in a box, cleaned his blood out the rug, image still in my head. What's deep, I still owe you 250 for a Zed. And what's fucking big, I know we're never gonna speak again.
It's just me, V, Jim, Ski and G in the N. Two in the BM, three in the Benz. One thing indeed, I'm never leaving my friends. Ride out, gang. It was 2019 and my end should get intense now. My fiance became my ex now. I'm stressed out, trying to break down while she bounced. We were best pals, trying to get my head round and figure all these riddles out. I've got underlining issues that I scribbled out, but you just tore away the page and ripped the picture out.
Yo, part of me hates you, part of me rates you. Part of me blames myself, but half of me knows it takes two. The other half of me is lost, that's part of me I gave you. Wear my heart on my sleeve, my arteries and my veins too. We just used to Linkin Parks. I just smashed my yard while listening to Linkin Park. Things are dark, heart sinking when I think of Mark. Drinking can't stop the thinking, but can't stop drinking when thinking starts. Sitting on my kitchen top, I'm single in my stinking yard. Spliff go out the window while I'm staring at a blinking star. Twinkle like an engagement ring that's still on a widow's arm. You think it's hard? Think of Shars, who's thinking of ringing Mark? I really got sections sent to Chase Farm. Now every time I'm off the radar, I ring alarms, it's cool. Tell them they can bring the past up. One day I'm looking back on now to sing with laughter. Ha ha. Through trauma, emotional torture. You was 19, I was 24, but who was more mature? Used to pull up in your Fiat 500 on the corner. Used to ride around London not giving a fuck who saw us. Go to war for each other, I never wanted this for us. Both grew up in a single parent household, we were poor but it was pure love. You made me feel like your love. Before you commit to being loyal, it's worth knowing how you was brought up. Before we got caught up, before we had a daughter. Could've given her a life, our parents couldn't afford to. Partners, no matter what come between us. If I make you so unhappy, I have no reason to keep ya. And if I really love you, then I'll reluctantly free ya. Maybe growing apart was always part of the procedure. Couldn't be a leader in a time I needed to become weaker. Loved you most when we was at our worst, that made it even deeper. The first week, I couldn't eat, I wouldn't sleep. I laid it wide awake and wondered what we could've been. It's routine. Wake up in the morning, cigarettes and tea. Hope you happy now I left you be. A solid member left the team. We lost the fight, no extra time, no referee. No acceptance speech, just lessons I kept with me. I don't need anybody to accept me, except from me. I went from want to need, you went from need to want to what you want from me. To finally wanting to leave and be free, finding a peace. Find a piece that runs from ya. Left you after 1 week, that's how you know I got love for ya. What's meant to be is meant to be, it will come to ya. And if it doesn't, who gives a fuck? Just live it up. For now our memories deleted, and feelings too. You used to make me feel like you would always keep it true. Said I couldn't live if I couldn't be with you. I was being used, wasn't treating you like my equal, that was peak to do. It's no wonder why you're leaving when the person that you dream of turns out to be a demon too. We was a team of two, I wasn't evil, just desperate for attention and I needed you. to the point I'm like a fiend for you. The more demeaning you became, the deeper that my feelings grew. When we wasn't beefing or screaming about the kind of things that people do, we was cool, wish we could have seen it through. Only me and you know about the evenings we're eating food, laughing till we crease, now take it with ease. We was goals, we were grease, we were making them believe. Remember when the Subway guy put bacon in the cheese? I'm dead out on my feet, I got Jason on my knees. I know who you feel is pain, you probably hate as much as me. Should have been stronger than you, you were stronger than me. You just fucking made me stronger than I ever could have been. 'Cause 3 months after Mark died, you decided to leave. What's mad is when I look at you, I'm reminded by me. If I was unhappy and wanted freedom, I'd take it. If I wanted to make peace, I'd make it. That's some selfish shit, but I'll rate it. We only got ourselves in this matrix. Yeah, the cycle, we couldn't break it. It's just a shame we did the same thing as everyone else who don't plan for kids. We didn't plan for this, shit's cancerous. Now the cycle spins. Trust, no time to whinge. I guess it's time society wins. Next time I'll try again. Until next time, goodbye my friend.
Ha ha ha.